Congratulations on the film. Terrifying. I almost don't want to go in the water. I think I about shit myself watching this movie. Yeah.
Goal achieved.
Yes. Right?
Goal achieved. Yeah. The quick question though is, most of this movie takes place in the water. How much of is it of you guys in the water? How much of your performance changes because you're in the water and immersed in
everything?
Entirely.
Such a learning curve in the beginning.
Yeah. Really?
Yeah.
Entirely.
Like you can't focus until like you get over all of the technical aspects.
Yeah. Not only like we learned, we became scuba certified, and then they prepared us like with all the right skill set when it comes to scuba diving. So we had that aspect, and being underwater is so physically draining. And then on top of that, to do what we do, what we've been hired for, which is to act and be emotional and bring life to these characters, it's hard to do while maintaining all these other aspects. Yeah. So it was a huge challenge.
It's a big balancing act kind of thing. And we were all there together, and that was one of the cool things. But I just also had to, you had to learn. And there was this mind state that it forced you to absorb things really quickly and get the hang of it really quickly. And I liked that, like tapping into a better part of myself. And challenging yourself is always amazing. But performance-wise, like that was the most intricate thing to ever really give authentic, real emotion and without going in your head like, am I doing this right, doing this right, doing this right? Because the character's not feeling that way. The character is fully enthralled with whatever tension is going. So you really want to get to that place where you're absent of thought and just you're doing it.
Yeah.
And that was a challenge, a meditative state you had to get in.
Speaking of getting your characters into the right mindset, because this is your director's second time doing a 47 meters movie, did he have any tricks that he would kind of maybe use that he may have learned from the first film to get you guys in the setting of our character's mindset?
Yeah, he would turn us off, our mics off, if we were getting annoying. he actually told me that Mandy Moore, sometimes when he would give a direction that she wasn't like thrilled about, she would like flush her mask so that like you couldn't hear Johannes talking. But like actually beyond that, when I had first met with Johannes for the callback, he was telling me that like, yeah, it's difficult. Like it's hard to choreograph a scene underwater. So most of the time you try to do it out of water, but you get down there and it completely changes.
Sure.
So you have to kind of be very flexible, very open. And one of the biggest struggles in my opinion was the masks, because you don't really have peripheral vision. And then also you hear yourself breathing.
Oh, wow.
So it's really hard to have a dialogue with somebody, which is so important, obviously. But if you wanted to hear the other person talking, you had to hold your breath or make sure you were breathing in rather than out, because then you would have these bubbles and it would be very distracting.
Wow, that's crazy.
And he warned me of all that beforehand. So I was crazy and said, yeah, I'll do it.
I thought like, oh yeah, if you go into the water, it's gonna be like so easy because you're like there. So like, oh, of course,
you have to act.
Right? And then all of a sudden, all this stuff happens. You're so like, I have to act so much more.
Now, has this film changed your perception about sharks in any way?
Man, I have a pet shark, man. Like, I've always been scared of sharks, man. Like, I was the kind of kid like that I'd swim underwater, and this is in a pool, and I would see like at the deep end side. So I'm definitely chilling back in the kiddie area,
I would see
the deep end, and I would honestly see like a silhouette of a shark.
Yeah.
And like I hated it. Like I gotta get out of the water now. Like I was having so much fun. But this,
even if it's a pool.
So like this was, I'm still scared of sharks. Like, I honestly, when people say sharks are beautiful, I'm just like, all right, bro, I don't.
No, but don't, like, okay, because I said that earlier.
Yeah, she said, I'm like, that's a monster there. It's a beautiful monster.
Absolutely. It's a beautiful creature, and it's huge, and it's scary, and it's vicious. But doesn't mean that
all,
I want to
like
hang
at the poster.
Yeah, I know,
right? Look at that. That's not beautiful.
I don't want to hang out with it. I'm not like, I don't want to be anywhere near one. 100% before the movie, during the movie, after the movie, I have never had the urge to be near a shark.
Yeah.
But I like Shark Week. I like to watch shark movies.
Yeah.